Welcome back to the History Channel. I'm your host, Joe Marino. It was the year 2010. The setting, a bleak winter day at Mounds View High School. Scientists from all over were gathering. They wore strange outfits, carrying odd contraptions, and traveling in packs of four. What purpose could these scientists have? Why? Why were they gathering? We will soon find out.
You down, never gonna run around and desert you, never gonna. to?
Funky Town.
Won't you take me to?
Funky Town.
Won't you take me to?
Funky Town.
Won't you take me to?
What happened?
Like these have been coming off and that like battery thing. But it worked for the judges, right?
That's all that counts.
That's terrific.
Yeah.
Does your project work?
Yeah.
Second time. I forgot to flatten this out.
Oh.
Yeah, it was
did you have your checklist?
Yeah,
I'm not. I am so happy. It was like 100% or something, I don't know.
Nice.
They made it once.
Okay, basically, it's worked every other time, like usual, but then we just like failed, alright? This was off, this got caught, like, whatever. I mean, at least we had fun, right?
And so it was, that physics fair, the year 2010, went down forever in the pages of history.
Another piece.